observe what we've been doing in the past and do something different. I would suggest that our work is more internal within our community more than it is outside of our community. What I mean by that is relationships. I believe we must work on building trust within our community. The crab in the barrel mentality comes about as a result of distrust, and we must work on that. I would also suggest that we look for opportunity to